7 months after devastating tornadoes hit southern Indiana, more help is on the way.
Habitat for Humanity is expanding its operations to serve tornado-impacted families in the Henryville area. WLKY's Eric King is live in Henryville with a closer look. Good morning, Eric.
Yeah, good morning to you. This is a big deal. It's a big construction project. It's an ambitious construction project. They're going to try to build, they're not going to try, they're going to do it. They're going to build 10 houses in 1 week. Take a look. The construction site is already up. They actually haven't started the full-on buildings of these houses, but one of the most important parts of the houses are already done. That's the foundation. They've already been poured. The neighborhood is already a full-fledged neighborhood. It's not, they're not creating a brand new neighborhood. They're just adding 10 houses to it. So in a situation like that, you're going to be significantly changing the face of this. They're bringing in volunteers from all over the place to do this. Habitat for Humanity has done this before, as we show you some video of what Henryville went through 7 months ago, kind of showing you where we were versus where we are. You know, I've seen this happen before only one time. Pretty special. It was in Jackson, Mississippi, shortly after Hurricane Katrina. The volunteers came in and they built 10 houses in 1 week. And it was interesting because we kind of had like a time lapse of it and showed the ground zero versus where it was a week later. Similar situation here. You can kind of see what it looks like now. If we come back out here live, you've got some foundations. You've got some basically empty plots of land just waiting to be built on. The construction is supposed to really get underway later this morning. The families, I'll tell you, have already been identified. These are 10 families that are going to be moving into these houses. 10 families that certainly had a relationship with the storm when it happened back in March. So it's going to be really exciting to see them when all of this is done, when they move into this house. But as it stands today, the construction is going to get underway later this morning, and a week from now, 10 houses complete in this subdivision. Live in Henryville, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.